What will replace the F-22 Raptor? The U.S. Air Force disclosed in 2020 that it had designed, produced, and tested a top-secret fighter plane in just 1 year. The intriguing fighter is part of the Air Force's NGAD program, which aims to eventually replace the F-22 Raptor. Air Force Chief of Staff General Charles Q. Brown Jr. had testified before the House Armed Services Committee in connection with the fiscal 2022 budget, saying that there could be two variants of NGAD, one with long-range missions for the Indo-Pacific and the other with shorter ranges between possible battle areas in Europe. The prototype of the secret stealth fighter jet was apparently built using digital engineering technologies to drastically reduce the time it takes to develop a new aircraft. Virtual modeling and simulation tools are used in digital engineering. Digital engineering may play a role in NGAD's capacity to quickly absorb new, complicated enhancements.